Today, the human flesh will perish into ashes. Just like Sodom and Gomorrah, it will be reduced to ashes.